think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play.
Oh.
Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now.
Let's dance
in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
Oh, damn. Ooh, damn. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, no, Lord. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Let's try again.
Let's dance in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
Oop. Boom, let's go. Oh, sweet. There we go. Oh, I see. Hell is that, Julie?
That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, Perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
No.
You are not wanted.
Then why don't you get lost?
Boom. Damn, I gotta stop jumping there.
Bam!
Come on. Punch. Okay.
You are not wanted.
And why did you get lost?
Come on. No, no, no. There we go. Damn. Come on. No, come on, what are you doing? There we go. There we go. There we go.
See you, Pearl. I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
I'll leave
for now.
What now? That was her.
We came back here for now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
No.
Not yet.
You okay? Do you know who I am?
You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup. Je m'appelle
Charlie.
Abel.
understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moon. I have skills, like I know how to read and write programs, but I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
Only do what is in my ability to do. I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy.
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still, but Bison's psychopower keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
I think she's evil. She's not good. She's pretending to be good. She's not. Uh-oh. This dude's here again. Lee Colleen's back. Ooh! There we go. Oh. Finally, the EX. Channel that Hadouken.
Must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Damn. You call it turn to mud.
Ryu. Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
National Sheet?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
Yeah.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching. I'm Ray. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button because it helps me out a lot. A lot. And I want to thank everybody that hit the subscribe button. Thank you to every single one. Now we're at 100 subscribers and counting. One day we will get to that 1,000 subscribers. But for now, let's keep playing games and enjoying ourselves. I'm Gamer Life. This is Ray. This was Gamer Life. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye.